follow the ball. It's Rankin in a one-on-one, uses his body well, gets out the back, back to Hodgson, and from the edge of the goal square, Ayden Hodgson kicks West Adelaide's third goal.
Steeds have a line of players at half forward ready for the rebound here, but swinging across the front, that was Beard.
Ayden Hodgson might have got on the end of it in the end, I believe. South Adelaide now from full back. That kick has been turned over straight away. Rankin comes inside for Hodgson. Can he kick his third? You better believe he can. Ayden Hodgson.
Quarter. So who can make the most of it? Borlase gets to the front. Hodgson tried to the over-the-head handball to down. And the ball will reset. Hodgson. Dump kick outside the contest. It gets a half four.
Go again with the stoppage. Right and Savage. Savage wins it down. Spills through the hands of Wright. Hodgson getting another handball and another one. This time to Burbridge over the top to
all comers by 37
ahead. And there was another one to add to his tally.
Burgoyne. Low trajectory ball. Oh, backing into the pack. Ayden Hodgson. Great mark to get his hands on that one. With a big man behind him in Duffield, held his own. And now it's back to Ogle in the corridor. He ops for half forward. Hodgson ran underneath it, but great work to clamber it back for a one-handed mark. Might have been a bit of high contact there on Goss, but Westies will make the most of it. Hodgson again. Another mark as he tries to fake.
Water. West Adelaide now from full back. It's Hodgson, turns and goes.